So yesterday Snapchat did an update, and it's actually pretty cool. So I just did a profile picture. Not bad. Plus, you can tap through the stories. I mean, tap just to look at the story. You don't have to hold it down anymore, so. Okay, ramen noodles is really the last thing I want to cook, but we don't have anything else that I want to cook, so that's what it's going to be. Jonah's periscoping.
This guy's from Jacksonville.
Jacksonville. I'm doing a vlog and Jonah's periscoping. This is my roommate Jonah.
What's going on? Wait, is this a live feed?
Yeah.
That is.
Well, no, it's gonna. It's a vlog though, so it'll end up on YouTube.
This guy wanted me to pack open my cords.
I haven't had a protein shake in like a week. Been kind of slacking. Also, I haven't been to the gym in about a week. But we're gonna fix that. So I've been kind of mad at Charlie for the past 2 days because he was a bad boy yesterday and he did two things. I set my tent up because I wanted to go out there and sleep in it that night, and he ripped it to shreds. Now it's in the trash. And he also bit a hole through the fence and he keeps getting out. So I had to go buy a new tent. Luckily it was on sale. I just got the same exact one that I had. 3-person tent, good enough for me, somebody else, and Charlie. And if I go by myself, which I like to do, then I just have extra room. But, kinda made me mad. You haven't even said sorry yet, Charlie. Okay, so, my friend Mike called and he wants to go swimming. So that's where we're going right now. I think we're picking him up or meeting at his house, I'm not really sure. You'll see him though, he's a really cool guy. He's one of my best friends. I've known him for like 5 years. Super cool guy. Sleepy head. It's my friend.
I've been doing this new prank on people and I gotta get it on you.
What is it?
I gotta get your phone, steal your Facebook, and hook you up with a little rainbow face.
Oh, smack you. I swear to God, I'll smack you. I swear to God, dude.
Yeah. Did you get that one picture or video I was saying?
Yeah, dude, that's sick. You should have done something.
Thank you.
training for 5 straight weeks. Oh, nice. My favorite song. Not bad, bro.
Division. My one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there.
She left my sunroof open.
I told you.
It's your fault.